My main purpose for breeding this breed is to expose the Western Hemisphere to a form of Mastiff that, first of all, is bred healthy, and to show that this dog can have more uses than just fighting, because that's primarily what they do with it over there in India and Pakistan. The kennel name is Halal Pakistani Mastiffs. Okay, the meaning of halal is an Arabic word that means lawful. Okay, so therefore, these dogs are being used in the lawful manner.